And you know what? We towed the tow truck that Elisa was driving. So after we towed the tow truck, we put Elisa in the back of a patrol car and strapped her in and put her in the county jail. You see, she was driving the tow truck this way. And then we put it on the back of another tow truck and towed it this way. And then we put her in jail. Well, we didn't put Michael Den in jail because he's already in jail for second degree murder. So we went down and added on a lot of other felony charges.